probably won't beat it tonight, but like I'll beat it tomorrow, if not tonight, because I know I can beat it. I've gotten to the end so many times, but like, ugh, it's just inconvenient at this point. So many people I know have beaten this obby, and it's like literally like the next thing that I could do for Slad's obbies, and I just want to just get it done and over with so I can move on to something probably better, because this obby kind of sucks. I mean, what obby of Slad's doesn't, like, kind of suck, honestly?
Yeah, true.
Like, I don't think Slad's a terrible creator, I guess, but, like, he's not really that good either. I know you like his obbies, though, which is pretty epic.
I mean, I do, like, playing other obbies, I realize Slad really isn't that, like, easy at all, but I think that he just makes kind of, like, mediocre obbies, and it's just fun because it's, like, the equivalent of, obbies, and then a lot of his books are like, you know, okay, sometimes there's some bad books, but like he just pumps them out, so it's kind of fun because he has just a bunch of,
yeah,
like the Roblox equivalent of Stephen King. Wow, that's a funny equivalent.
I beat it. Oh, yes.
No, let's go, dude.
Oh my god. I beat it. Yes. Oh, let's go, dude. Did I literally just say I didn't think I was going to do it tonight?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bro, I didn't want to say it because I felt like you were going to get mad at me if I said it, but I was like, bro, you probably will beat it tonight because typically when you're that consistent, you kind of have to beat it.
Oh my god. Oh. 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 Yes, dude. Oh my god. Okay.